What's good, everybody? What's popping? What's happening? What's going on? You know who it is. You know who I am. It is me, your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, NK_RS. Hey, so today, ladies and gentlemen, I am back with some more fire-ass music. I know I've been gone for a long time, you know. But, you know, shit was happening in the country, so I felt like, you know, it wasn't really necessarily the right time for me to be releasing reactions, you know. But now, since things have simmered down, I thought, nah, I can't keep people waiting. You know, I had to drop these reactions, I had to drop new music, you know. Plus, we have new music to drop, you know. So, today, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be bringing all this artist for the very first time on my channel. You know, I'll be bringing out a song by Normani featuring Cardi B titled Wild Side. So I know who Normani is. She's an amazing singer. She has amazing vocals. I believe she was part of the Fifth Harmony group, if I'm not mistaken. You know, but then, you know, they kind of like decided to, you know, call their own ways and forge their own path. So, yeah, this is a song by Normani featuring Cardi B titled Wild Side, right? But before we get into the reaction of the video, before we get to the fineness, the fuego of this video, please, please do me a favor. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends and family. Their friends and family, you know, because like I always say, we are on the road to 100 subs. The grind never stops, you know, even though I took a little bit of a break, but the grind will never ever stop, you know. Road to 100 subs. And also, if you could do me a favor, like you see at the top, at the bottom, you see those handles. You see the Twitter handle, you see the Instagram handle. Follow your boy on all social media and I'll follow back, you know. Or you can just click on the two links in the description box below, which will take it directly to my social media pages. And then you can just hit the follow button from there. But without further ado, without making this intro very long, let's get to the song by Normani featuring Cardi B titled Wild Side. Let's get it. Wait, she said, shoot your shot, I'm bulletproof. Alright, Normani. Like, you got bars when you're singing, huh? I bet.
Talking about it, we've been too often about it.
Cardi B. I mean, we know Cardi B. We know, like, the type of lyrics she's gonna come with, you know. Already, first line, treat me like a watch, bust me down. Hi, Cardi, you know what you're about. So, ain't no need to tell them what you're about. We already know what you're about. Damn, you can suck a what through a where? You can suck a watermelon through a straw. Aye. We ain't mad at it. What? Why would send nudes to you while you're working? Bro, why? Because now I'll see the things and I'll be like, because now I'm working. So why would you say no that I'm working? Because now you're going to make me leave work. I'm trying to get this bread. And you see, and you're out here sending nudes. Now, see, now I got to leave early. Now I got to, you know, I got to knock off early because now I just... Like this beat right here, it's giving me Aaliyah vibes. Like, I don't know if I'm the only one that can feel it, but like this beat is giving me like Aaliyah vibes. I don't know which song, but this is just giving me Aaliyah vibes. And that, ladies and gentlemen, concludes, excuse me, my reaction to Normani's latest track titled Wild Side featuring Cardi B. You know, the song was fire. Like, Normani has amazing vocals. Like I said in the beginning, she can really sing. Like, she has a great singing voice, you know. And with Cardi B, we already know what Cardi B is like. You know, we know Cardi B. Like, I feel like what we heard from Cardi B is nothing short of what we expected from her. You know, we knew the type of bar she was coming with. You know, we knew she was going to be coming with them. I can suck a watermelon through a straw. With them, I want to treat it like a trumpet type vibes, type lyrics. So we already knew what Cardi B was coming with. You know, so song was fire. Both of them on the track. Chef's kiss, you know. But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, it has come to that part of the video whereby I had to love y'all and leave y'all, you know. But I won't just leave y'all without reciting my famous affirmation, which is, if there's any other track or song that you want me to react to, just leave it down in the comment section below and I try my best to get to it. But right now, this is me, your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, MK_RS. Hey, signing out.